March in the Midwest is that transition time for bass. Water conditions on this trip were high and off-colored. This usually means that the bass will go shallow, even though water temperatures were 50 to 52 degrees. Finding staging areas can be key this time of the year. On this particular trip, the bass seemed to be holding on the outer edge of the grass. We used a mix of soft plastics and jigs. In windblown areas, we picked up a few fish slow rolling a spinnerbait. Throughout the day, we had changing conditions from cloudy to partly sunny. The wind would lay down for a while and then pick back up. It seemed if you found an area with fish, they would be grouped up. You could catch several fish off small key stretches with a lot of dead water in between. We'll be right back.